All right, put another battery in this thing. The old one that came out of the chipper, because the one in this before, it was no good. It was all swelled up and it wouldn't take a charge, so it's done for. Still got a sticky starter. Hold on. We finally did it. Fire it up now. That has got a knock in it though. But there it is. Let me end the video.